Ladies, happy new year. This is Chawan, the lady CPA, and I wanted to come to you to let you know that we always send our weekly email marketing campaigns, and today one of the ones that went out is called the Perks of Virtual Accounting Firms. So we've been sending these out weekly in preparation for our mastermind that will take place in February. So every week we send out information about how to grow your firms, owning your firms, different software to use, and all of that. So on today's email marketing campaign, it's called The Perks of Virtual Accounting Firms, the benefits of owning a virtual accounting firm. Now for me, I've done both. I've been virtual, I've had an office, I've gone back and forth. My clientele has always, for the most part, been virtual. But when I started back in 2007, I did have local clients, but then I realized that, the overhead of an office space when things could really be done virtually, and I never really had clients that wanted to come into the office. Every now and then during tax season, you'd have someone that wants to actually come in, but for the most part, everyone just sends emails. So I believe 2007 or so, I had my office for maybe about 2 years, and I went virtual. But then as my staff began to grow, I actually, when I was in Atlanta, I had an office space there, and that was because I had, staff, and sometimes you can't always trust people working virtually, I'm just saying. Now, post-COVID or in the midst of COVID, however you want to say it, it is essential to, be able to scale your firm and do that virtually. So now my current staff, they are all virtual. So I can say there are benefits to being virtual. Then there are also, some issues or challenges that may be faced, especially when you're dealing with your employees virtually. So in today's email marketing campaign, we are talking about number one, little to no overhead costs or startup costs. So when you are virtual, most people work from home. Even me being virtual now, though, I still have an office space just because I like to get out the house. But that's optional. You can work from home. You can have your home office set up. That, like I said, it's little to no overhead. And then, of course, you also, as we know, get to write that office space off on your taxes for, working from home. So the ability to work from home in your home office, no office, rental, utility expenses, but you can take advantage of that when you write it off on your taxes. Virtual also means less physical paperwork. I can say when I was working in my office, clients used to want to come and drop boxes of receipts and papers off, and I hated that because I didn't have anywhere to put that stuff. I ended up having stuff in my garage from clients from years and years of them just sending me information. Now I scan everything. I tell them to scan it and load it to my portal. That is an essential part of your accounting firm, especially if you're virtual. You have to have the ability for clients to be able to log in and load their bank statements, receipts, whatever it is that you require. Number one, it's more secure that way. And then number two, it takes the burden off of you of having to deal with all of this paperwork. Digital client paperwork, you can scan it in. You don't even have to worry about it. It's more efficient. And you can also take more increased security measures by making sure that those secure file systems, no one can get in it. The client logs in, they have their own login information, and it's a secure file transfer system. So that is definitely a plus to working virtual and not having clients dropping off all of this manual paperwork. Another benefit of owning a virtual accounting firm is the ability to expand business nationally. I have clients all over the world. You have to think, there are still U.S. clients that run businesses overseas. They're still U.S. residents. Their businesses may be registered as U.S. businesses, but they live abroad. You can expand your reach by working virtually. You don't have to just settle for your local clients. Now, I can say what I've learned in my 15 years now of business is that you can charge more for local clients, because if they want you to come to their office, or you need to go to them, or they want to come to you, then you can increase your fees. Now, I do say, because working virtually, the market is much more competitive, because they can choose any virtual accounting firm. So you do have to kind of watch what your fees are, but it's still a benefit in that, again, you can ascertain clients all around the world. You can expand your reach You can work internationally, all of that. But I do say if you like your local clients, then that can be an advantage because you can charge them more. They're local. They want to come sit before me, then I'm going to have to charge you for my presence. I'm just saying. Also, one of the huge, huge benefits when you have employees and you work virtually is the option to use contractors or employees. Now, I give my ladies a choice. I have some employees that are W-2. I have some that are contractors. It's really just their preference. I don't mind one way or the other. But if you are a small accounting firm and you don't want the overhead of payroll and, you know, workers' comp and all of these different things that you'll need to have W-2 employees, then you do have that option to use contractors when they're working virtually. A lot of bookkeepers these days do bookkeeping for multiple clients, so they don't only work for you. So you definitely have that advantage of being able to use contractors versus employees. So we just have to be honest with ourselves and find out the accounting field is changing and several accounting firms are going virtual. We now can operate with evolutionary technology, which has made it easier to conduct services virtually and run your firm 100% online. The reason accountants are transferring to virtual services is because of the perks and the benefits. I explained all of those to you. I hope you're getting these email marketing campaigns. If you are not, make sure you go to the website, www.sixfigurecpacoach.com, and subscribe. We send out weekly emails on how to grow your firm, like I said, tips and tricks, softwares to use, and we will be hosting our mastermind class starting in February. So make sure you're checking social media, make sure you're following us, make sure you're subscribing, because I get ladies all the time that ask me for advice and they schedule discovery sessions with me. This year marks 15 years in business. I have been in business for 15 years. I left my corporate job and I have now been in business 15 years and I never needed to look back. I want to make sure that I prepare all of you ladies to do the absolute same thing that I was able to accomplish. So with that said, make sure you're tuning in. Follow us on social media. The Lady CPA Network, of course, is my nonprofit organization, and I do my coaching through the Six-Figure CPA Coach. I am Jawan, the Lady CPA. Thank you so much.